Would you like to know how to create this digital display material in Unreal Engine? Ensure your display area has a good UV setup. Create a digital display mask in Photoshop according to your UV layout. Create a simple material and promote base color, metallic, and roughness to parameters to control the base material. Import the texture created in Photoshop so we can use it as an emissive color for the material. Now, let's craft the animated gradient. Bring a texture coordinate node and animate it with a panner and a time node. Multiply the time node before applying to panner by scale parameters to manage the speed of the moving texture. Bring a sine node animated with the panner to generate a sine gradient in both U and V directions, though we only need one. Utilize a mask component to isolate the desired direction for movement. Remember to set the speed in the panner to define the movement's direction. With our moving gradient ready, adjust its contrast using a power node. Use this modified gradient as the alpha for a lerp node, which will switch between two chosen colors for our gradient. Multiply this setup with the alpha texture we made in Photoshop to mask everything outside the digital display. Use this as our emissive color. Fine-tune the parameters in the material for the final result. Here's the material graph. Like and save for more similar content.